I'm really excited to bring to you another haul. This time it's a clothing, homeschool, household slash grocery haul. My channel, everybody. I'm really excited to bring to you another haul. This time it's a clothing, homeschool, household slash grocery haul. So I'm really excited to show you some of the finds that I ended up with this week. I did end up picking up, I shopped at thrift stores this week, Sam's Club, TJ Maxx, Walmart, Hy-Vee, and Dollar Tree. So let's get into the haul. And don't forget, if you like videos like this, don't forget to click the subscribe button and give it a big thumbs up and click the bell so you won't miss when I put out my videos. Okay, so I'm just gonna start over here with some of the clothing. So this is from TJ Maxx. This was actually an early birthday present for our daughter. She's going to turn 18. She's a huge SpongeBob fan. And my husband found this hoodie that has like SpongeBob and Patrick going down the sleeves and then the picture. And then it's just a nice pullover hoodie. So they had that. And I think, you guys, this was on sale for $19 at TJ Maxx, maybe even a little bit less. Our youngest kids were really in need of socks. So these we got at TJ Maxx. This is for our one son, Zane. He really likes those like fitted crew socks. So we picked those up there for him. And then the next part of the haul comes from the Dollar Tree. So these are for my youngest son, Aspen. And they had these Bum Equipment socks, you guys. Two pairs of socks for a dollar. And they're super nice. They're nice and thick. They're really good quality. So I picked them up. Two packages of the green. And then they had these blue ones. I picked them up. Three packs of this blue. And then I wish they would have had one more of these. I picked up the black and blue, so I would have liked to have gotten him two of the black and blue, but instead I just got him three pairs of the blue. I was out of my biotin. I was getting really low on it, so I picked up four of those to get stocked up a little bit. That'll be like a 2 month supply for myself and my husband because we both take multivitamins every day. Okay, and then the next part of the haul comes from Walmart. So I picked up this dry erase board. I already have one here on my wall that I use for our school. And I've been putting like when I pay my kids for things that they've done, tasks that they've accomplished. And I'll talk about that in another video. This board I wanna keep strictly for our homeschool, which is why I picked up this one, because this one I wanna use for several things. It's got the calendar on it. And then it has an area for notes along the side. The only thing I forgot to pick up is I wanted to get a wet erase marker for this part, and then this part I'd use the dry erase on. And then I picked up these frosted globe lights. One of my bathrooms has the frosted globe lights above the mirror, and two of them have burned out, so I was due to pick up some more. And then I needed some cleaning supplies. Now everywhere, I normally get Shout, but everywhere I went, Sam's Club, Walmart, they were all completely out, so I picked up this OxiClean Max Force, so I'll see how it works. And then I'm getting low on my granite cleaner, so I picked this up. I really like the smell of this stuff, you guys. It's the Weeman or Wyman brand. I don't know how you pronounce it. And then this is my all-time favorite hand soap scent. And everywhere I've looked has been out, and they just happen to have at the back of the shelf one bottle. So I picked up one of those. It's the coconut water mango scent. I am gonna check Dollar Tree because every now and then they do get it in, so. And then I needed some night lights, so I picked those up. I picked up two things of the dish soap. I was doing a little bit of backstocking, so I figured this is what I would backstock on today and pick up some of those. And then this, I'm so excited. It has been out forever. Everywhere I've looked, the Herbal Essence Blue Ginger conditioner. And they had the jumbo bottles at Walmart of the conditioner, and they've been out of the shampoo everywhere, the blue ginger, micellar water. You guys, this stuff smells heavenly. And then I picked up a thing of melatonin, and then one thing of disinfectant wipes. So I like this in between like bathroom cleanings, just to be able to wipe off the toilet. I have lots of boys in the house, so this it's nice to have them handy and available for quick cleanups. And then these, my husband had asked for some of the Axe deodorant body spray. I got him a Phoenix scented one and then the Apollo scented. These are the XL. And then last time I did my haul, I think it was the last haul, I told you guys I picked up like a Neutrogena, like an off brand of it. You guys, I hated it. It was super oily, but they were out of what I wanted. And normally I get a bigger bottle. This time it wasn't. I didn't have it budgeted in because I had already bought some. So I just bought this little bottle, which I think will get me by. And this is the Garnier Skin Active Micellular Cleansing Water. This is the all-in-one waterproof, the blue capped one. This is my favorite. Like, this stuff is amazing. It does not make your face feel greasy. The other one that I used made my face feel so greasy, so I picked that up. I probably will not use the other one. I might actually see, because my mom likes it, see if she wants the bottle that I bought. And then I picked up two things of e.l.f. eyeshadow. This one I have bought before and I love it. It's the Rose Water Bite Size Eyeshadow. But they had this Berry Bad palette. And so I thought I'd try it out. Since we're going into fall, I thought maybe I'd get some like darker kind of red toned colors. Okay, and these keep falling everywhere. So I've bought glue sticks at the dollar store before and they always dry out on me like really fast. They get really rubbery and dry out. So I thought I would try, we use a lot of bottle glue, but we do need glue sticks now and then. So I thought I would try this Elmer's Disappearing Purple School Glue. I bought four packages. They were 50 cents a piece right now, you guys, because of back to school. So I just stocked up with four of those. We'll see how they work. I'm hoping, because it is Elmer's brand, that they'll work a lot better for me than what I've had lately. And then these, you guys, these were 97 cents a piece, the Bic crystals. So I picked up a pack of red pens, a pack of blue pens, and then a pack of black pens for our homeschool room. You know, I bought a lot of like Dollar Tree pens lately, and I'm not like bashing on Dollar Tree pens because they work and serve their purpose, but I really like a nice smooth ink when I draw or when I write, and maybe that's just the writer in me, I don't know. So I recently decided to switch back to the Bic brand because it really does make a difference, and it's not sponsored in any way, it's just my own personal thoughts and opinions. I really like the Bic brand of pens. So okay, and then I picked up this pack. I've never used this kind before. This is the Pen and Gear. So I think it's the same brand. Maybe not. I thought it was the same brand as the dry erase board. But anyway, these are different colors of dry erase markers. And I just picked up this package because I like to have different colors when I'm showing kids stuff on the homeschool board, things like that. So I picked those up. And this is so I can hang my dry erase board. You guys, I don't know if you've ever used these Ook hooks, but they are phenomenal. They make hanging things so easy. And then for our homeschool room, we were due to get some new crayons. We've had the same box since last year, maybe even the year before. So I picked them up, and these were only like, they were less than $7 for 120 crayons. Now they had a 154 crayon box, and it was like, it came in this special display and had a sharpener, but it was like $14. And my kids don't use crayons quite enough for me to spend that extra money. So I thought I'd just go with this. It saved me, it was like half the price. Okay, so this was my favorite find of the day, you guys, besides my shampoo, was my thrift store find. So I picked up these books for our homeschool room. So every Friday, we do what's called Fun Friday. And instead of like delving into textbooks, I do a history read and I do like nature notebooks for science. We do poetry, we do computer class and thinking class or logic class where they learn how to play chess, things like that. We do our music class, our art class. So we do a lot of our like fun elective classes that kind of enrich our school. And so I found this. Now these were 75 cents a piece for these books, you guys, right now at our local St. Vincent store. So I found Helen Keller, The Story of My Life, and then Little House on the Prairie. Now I'm not sure, I might actually have this book. But if I do, I'll just donate it back. But I didn't want to miss out on it because I am trying to get the collection. So I'm thinking I might snapshot my collection on my phone. So the next time if I find those books, I'll have with me which titles I already have. But I did find Little House on the Prairie and The First 4 Years, Pippi Longstocking, Ronald Dahl's The BFG, so The Big Friendly Giant, A Wrinkle in Time, 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea, and Moby Dick, you guys. So we have a couple of these great illustrated classics. I really, really like them. And we also have a couple of these like illustrated classics here. So they're like two different styles. But I think they're, I don't know if they're by the same. No, one's by Playmore Publishers and one's by Baronet Books. So, but I have several of the classic titles by both of these publishers and I really, really like them. So, yeah, so I was so excited to find these. I mean, this was like, and most of them were in really, I mean, look at this. This is like mint shape. So a lot of times I shop through thrift books to get my books, but I couldn't pass these up. Okay, so now I'm gonna shift gears because there's some Sam's Club stuff in the middle here. We needed batteries really bad and they had the Sam's Club brand. We're gonna try these. These are their silver brand. And they had 48 of these, so. And I can't remember the price on them, but my husband said they were a super good deal. So we'll see how they work for us. And then I picked up one of the Venus handles with the refill cartridges there. And then the Gillette Mach 3 for my husband. Okay, and then of course, we always get the big thing of toilet paper at Sam's Club because we need it with our big family. Back to Walmart, I picked up 4 things of crescent rolls. And then you guys know I always rave about these. I love them. They finally had our orange early rise drink packet flavor in, so I picked up 4 of those. And this was a smash hit from the last time, you guys. This Acai Blueberry. They absolutely loved that. So I got 4 of those. I picked up some of the wild strawberry. I think this is a flavor that is liked in the house, so I just picked up 2 because I couldn't remember. And then this one we haven't tried before. The peach mango, so I picked up 2 of those. My son Zane absolutely loves bean and cheese burritos, so I picked 2 packs of those up for a lunch one day this week. And then these were also from Walmart. I had to think about it for a minute. I got 2 packs of 12 count English muffins for us to do breakfast or maybe even a lunch for school this week. This was from Sam's Club. I got the Sara Lee restaurant style hot dogs. And then I'm gonna switch gears over here again. I actually am ordering this today. I forgot to pick it up when I was out, but I love this. This is a heat thermal styling protection. It's a cream and you put it in your hair. It smells amazing. I get this at Sally's Beauty Supply, you guys. I absolutely love it. You don't need much and it leaves my hair so soft and it protects it when I do any type of styling. So this is something else I'm picking up in my haul today. I just forgot to pick it up. We're gonna pick it up here in a little bit after I put these groceries away. But yeah, it's Beyond the Zone Turn Up the Heat Thermal Styling Protection. I love this stuff. Okay, Walmart again. So 2 packs of the salty pretzel sticks for some snacky stuff. I didn't need much because we ended up with a lot of snacks in the last haul, as you guys saw. So I just wanted to add a little bit because I think we'd eaten up most of the chips the last time, so I threw those in this time. And then 4 loaves of bread. And once again, you guys, I did smash one of my loaves. I actually smashed the hot dog buns too. I don't know how I did that. I got 2 heads of lettuce from Sam's Club and then a 2-pack of the Miracle Whip at Sam's Club. We go through a lot of this in the house. So this isn't even, this isn't even really back stock. This is not gonna last for long. And then a 2-pack of the Hidden Valley Ranch. We do make our own ranch, but a couple of my kids like the Hidden Valley better than our homemade ranch. So, and then this is from, the rest of this haul is from Hy-Vee. So we got 4 things of milk, and then I am just about out of seasoned salt, so we picked up a thing of seasoned salt, a big tub of the soft spread butter. I do use a lot of real butter, but I like this for toast, you guys. And I'll use like margarine sticks for cooking and real butter sticks for cooking that I normally get at Sam's, but I do like to have a tub of butter. Now my husband said to me, honey, do you want some sweet corn? They have a really good deal on it. And I said, yeah, and he was supposed to, they were like 4 for something. And so he thought he ordered 12. Yeah, he ordered 1. So I was teasing him, I'm like, this is my thing of corn. Like, I'm not sharing, I get this one. So yeah, we have 1 thing of corn in a house this size. Yeah, gonna feed 1 person. Maybe I'll eat it for lunch one of these days coming up. And then he stacked us up because he had a good deal on the deli ham, and we get what's called a fuel saver. So like certain items, when you buy them in store, they'll be worth, for each one that you buy, it'll be worth like 20 cents off a gallon on your gallons of gas. Yeah, not kidding. So when there's a fuel saver and it's a really good one, we will buy the item that they have marked as a fuel saver if it's something that we'll eat. So he bought two packages of the deli ham, and I think this one's 1.51 pounds and this one was 1.52 pounds. So about 3 pounds of ham for like $12. And then these were on sale for 60 cents a box, you guys. The alphabet cereal. So yeah, super good deal on those. We picked up two. The kids liked them the last time we got them, so since they're so cheap, why not? And then, and honestly, one of these boxes will make like one maybe a part of a second breakfast for a couple of kids. So yeah, we go through about a box of cereal in the mornings. And then these are especially for mama. I love these. We don't get them very often because they're not usually on sale, but they have the Johnsonville Better Cheddar, and they weren't on sale, but it's the end of the season, like our grilling season. So Matt picked me a couple up because we haven't found them on sale all summer, and I was dying for a cheddar brat, you guys. So we got two packages of those. All right. So I hope you enjoyed this week's haul, and don't forget to click the thumbs up button if you like videos like this and you'd like to see more, and subscribe if you are not already, and click that bell for notifications, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.